Good morning. Myself Radhesham Khandelwal and I am a biology faculty in CareerPoint Kota. And today I am discussing the All India Pre-Medical Test 2015 paper, paper code E and question number 118. This question is from the reproduction in organism chapter. And question is, in ginger, vegetative propagation occurs through. Vegetative propagation or vegetative reproduction. Vegetative propagation or vegetative reproduction is the reproduction which occur by the vegetative parts of plant. And in ginger, this vegetative propagation occur by underground stem. Rhizome. In ginger, vegetative reproduction occur by the underground stem. Rhizome is actually the fleshy stem which is present under soil and it show the horizontal growth. Thank you.